would like to say is,
please.
What I'm here to say is, thank y'all so much for coming. It means the world to me and my titties. To Young Glass Rodeo. Yeah.
Hey y'all, it has been, let me get this focus real quick.
I got engaged earlier this year, and me and my lovely husband, we got married September 21st, but we are still having our wedding ceremonies. And so this weekend is my bachelorette / bridal shower, all that. We're calling it Young / Rodeo. If anybody needs any advice on married life and how to be a good submissive Christian wife, please leave a couple of comments. But yeah, I love my husband. I love my husband. This is the face I have when I be texting people and they be on some bullshit.
Here we go, the prop.
I'm loving these shoes.
Yes.
Here you go.
Nah, you didn't do it right. You didn't do it like Meg. Do it like Meg.
Are all the ladies down here?
No, they're not.
Maria and Hennessy, please. I'm key. Better stop. I need you down here. Is wrong as well.
We've been friends for almost 20 years.
Woo!
Can you believe that?
Y'all can do it!
20 years! 20 years!
We just ain't been friends that long.
But other than that, I love you so much and I'm so happy for you. It's been so much fun to watch you grow and go on road trips and even go on our own girls' trips and then be here to celebrate these moments together. So I'm so happy to be with you.
I love you. Bro.
Towards that trippy. Yinka, probably like a long time ago, I just don't remember, you know, I smoke a lot. Whoever you marry, they married the whole clique.
Thank you.
It's a package deal.
Here it is.
I love Yinka.
You deserve everything. Everything that you got, you deserve it all.
Yes.
I love you.
Yeah, Samantha recently got engaged. So we're gonna be here in a couple of times.
My baby in the house.
Hey, we're
gonna go. No, but I wanna keep it short. Not like she said she wanted to keep it short, but that was pretty long.
I'm not a crier, and I ain't gonna get that out of me.
You know how, like, when someone tells a joke or something happens, and then when you repeat it to, like, your family or whatever, it's not funny anymore? When I would repeat the things that people would say to my family, they would be in tears as well, like, crying, laughing.
Hey, baby.
Hey. Came to town.
Friends ever since. I love you. I'm so happy that I had to be a part of such a beautiful celebration. And me and Mika actually didn't like each other. Well, she didn't like me. She was really mean. I was trying to be her friend.
It was a misunderstanding. If y'all want to know more about it, ask me later.
She's my sister. We lived together all throughout college. I was the first one to meet Neil. Period.
Oh God, not the finger. That's my older sister. I've known her all my life.
Noah and Genesis and Brianna, Maria, Anna, Brooklyn, and all the girls that are my bridesmaids. I love y'all. Thank y'all for coming. And enjoy yourselves. All right. Let me also say, I'm a mother first. I miss my son, Omar. He would have loved this. He would have loved all this. He loved photo booth. He loved a picture.
Gave the girls their boxes and they've opened them and they're playing with them. So Tori, could you explain what's in the box? First of all, look at this emoji.
We have a proposal letter to ask.
Okay, I found this on the web for
organic non-alcoholic bottle of drink to enjoy. Ooh, I cannot wait to enjoy because we ran out of alcohol already. And a stallion trap phone. Answer one of real bride calls.
Are the tats.
I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my shit. How do I got to brand these stallions to get wild. You need them to know to return them back to their owner.
Yeah. Oh. Come on, you better focus, camera. Yes.
No, I'm getting tatted.
It hurts so bad for my hand. I'm shaking.
Do you use it?
Alright, you ready for the unveiling? Yeah. Alright, you're trying to search the girls.
Did she spell everything right?
Right, there you go. Alright.
Alright, night out. The girls got a goddamn sprinter. I cannot. Hello. What's your name?
Randall.
Randall, nice to meet you. I'm young. We didn't get vlogged.
Girl, you know I got y'all.
My best friend Yinka is getting married.
Okay.
And we're extremely excited and proud for her.
Uh-huh.
I'm a little litty.
Okay.
Actually very litty.
Uh-huh.
I would like to propose a toast to each and every one of y'all. I know it's not over yet, but so far I am blown away. You guys did an amazing job. I appreciate all the effort, all the points, time, coordination. It's very, you know, it's not easy for me to let people do shit for my money. Yeah. And I really appreciate it. I'm like loving it.
Yay.
Y'all snaps. To y'all.
Yay. Woo!
Woo!
Hey. So where are we?
We're at Billy Bob's.
What's that?
Where are we? It's like a country rap tune place. It's super live, super litty, all the walls. Can barely get through this bitch.
Live in this bitch.
Look at her boot.
I have a way to watch.
heart. Just get the ice. Get the ice.
Get another
napkin.
We're done.
It's cracked.
We're done. It's
cracked.
Today's the last day of the
last
rodeo.
Last day.
And shout we are headed to brunch at, where?
Paradiso.
Paradiso. I'm giving you bridal white. And the girls are giving,
we're giving grease lightning black.
And what are you giving?
I'm giving neutrals today.
Neutrals, and what are you giving?
I'm giving Saturn.
Saturn.
Yes, she's out of this world, babe.
And my sister's giving, what are you giving?
I'm giving Cozy Cutie.
Yes.
She's giving us pumpkin spice. Yes.
Driver giving, what are you giving, sir?
Us a ride.
Me?
And I appreciate you for that.
Safety comes first.
My mom is like so. She's so sweet.
Yeah. Everything I am.
Is this your natural hair color?
No, my natural hair color is brown.
Wow.
So I dye it pitch black. Black as I can.
I love it.
Thank you.
I need to know what dye you use.
All right.
To the rodeo.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. I like it.
Like it?
I love it.
It gives me a little
like Tampico.
Tampico.
It's like your modern day Sunkist.
How you feeling yours?
It's good.
It's good?
Refreshing.
It's refreshing.
Great.
Yes. Mojito mommy.
Mojito mommy. You want to come and attack you?
You want to kill me.
I
was getting
winded.
Oh
yeah, it's very good.
It's good?
And the acorn literally just hit my back.
Oh, no, not yet.
Not yet?
Un momento. Did you know
it?
Wait.
Wait.
Go.
That fresh truffle.
I need that piece. Don't take it away. Give me that extra piece. That was,
I don't want your phone.
I'm a mother first, a bad bitch directly after that.
Come on.
And then a wire. And that's how it goes. I'm out of here.
Yeah. That's how you have to start.
It's like I just single-handedly annihilated. You know, every rap bitch in the building. Right. I'm Nicki Minaj, Nicki Lewinsky, Nicki the Nigga, Nicki the Boss, Nicki the Harajuku Barbie. Like, I mean, I don't even know why the girls bother at this point. Like, give it up. It's me. I win. You lose. I want, you know, the hard skin, and you know, I want, like, crazy, yeah. Lizard skin, yeah. Shit.